Hi, I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and welcome to our YouTube channel, and thank you for writing in your questions. This one's from Leslie, and it's a corker. I've heard you say that when a child is young, it's good to teach them to defend themselves. Absolutely, physically defend themselves. Verbally with quips helps too, but definitely physically. But what happens when they're in high school and get picked on by groups of kids? My son is a junior in high school, is 6 feet tall and weighs 190 pounds. You mean actually somebody messes with him? He's been on the football team, the track team, and done karate, and he is still being attacked verbally and now threatened physically by some groups at the school and outside the school. He is clean-cut, polite, and well-mannered, but has Asperger's syndrome and is trying desperately to fit in somewhere. Is it too late to pull him out of school and place him elsewhere this late in the game? If he's being attacked physically outside of school, why y'all haven't called the police? I mean, if it's a group and it's a gang and they're being physical, you have to bring in the police. Also, you should tell him that he shouldn't be alone. I don't really know what's going on, but this sounds like a measure for the police. I remember when my sister was little, 11 years difference, and I came home from college for a week, and my mother said, could you go pick up your sister at the corner? There's one bully that keeps picking on her. I wonder if there's a statute of limitations on smacking a kid across the face, because I don't want to admit in public I do this and get arrested now. But I was at the corner. She gets off the bus, and she's got rolled up this big cardboard poster board that she did some project on. And she has it rolled up under her arm, and we're walking away. And believe it or not, this fat bully, that's what he was, that was the description, with a red face, came behind her and bam, knocked it out of her hands in front of an adult. I mean, I was right there. Granted, I always looked a lot younger, but nonetheless, it was an adult there. I turned around and reflexively hauled off and smacked him across the face and said, if you touch her or anything on or about her again, you will be incredibly sorry. That was the last time she was messed with. So maybe it takes, remember that movie, My Bodyguard? Maybe you ought to have your kid watch that movie, because clearly he's going to need some help here, but I'm trying to understand why gangs of kids are attacking him, and this is a time for the police. I'm Dr. Laura Schlessinger, and thank you for tuning in to our video blogs.